Hey, what's going on YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. So I saw this yard that had an overgrown grass on the front lawn. Stopped my truck, knocked on the door, no answer, neighbor came up to me and asked what I needed. I said I would like to cut their yard if they allow me to. He called the owner. The owner's actually been out of town for a few months now. Their regular maintenance guy's been sending them pictures of their lawn like it's being done every weekly. But they're now, he's just been sending them an old pictures of their lawn. Basically, he was just scamming them for money. They told me that they were both retired, and the guy that I was talking to, that he was disabled. He was unable to cut his own yard anymore. That's why they had a maintenance guy doing it for them. So they asked me how much it would cost them to get this yard back to normal. I gave them the offer of free service, and after that, they were very thankful, and I started my service. If you guys haven't already, please consider subscribing to the channel. I will try to provide you with at least one of this video every Monday. I usually post them at 8 Central. And as always, thank you guys for watching, and have a great day. This is what it looks like after I was done with everything. As you can see, you're actually able to see the sidewalk and I was able to walk on it. The equipment that I use is pretty much the same as on the last video. As you can see, I still have my stick edger, my weed eater, my Honda mower, and my steel blower. I appreciate you guys taking your time for watching this. Thank you so much for all the love and support, and we'll see you on the next video.